Bedford North Lawrence ended a two-game skid with a 56-45 victory over Edgewood on Friday night. Colton Staggs had 21 points. Colton Leach had 14 points, 8 rebounds, and 5 steals, and Caden Bennett added 10 points as BNL improved to 6-6. The Stars clinched victory with 10 free throws in the fourth quarter.